Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 13, verse 26. And then they will see the Son of Man coming in clouds with great power and glory.